So, man.
Pretty.
Yeah, I know. Well. Well, I'm afraid I have some bad news for those of us with HIV. I think we're going to live. And for the rest of you that don't know what that means, when you've been planning a really fabulous exit and your trip gets canceled, it can really throw a wrench into your life. But I was sitting around the other day, I was thinking about all the crap that we've gone through, like the treatments and the different things that we've done, you know, over the years, the homeopathics. Like everybody was drinking that sugar mushroom tea for a while. You know, you grow a mushroom and you send it to someone else, all this. I think for like 6 months, yeah. I feel better. I think for 6 months I drank food grade hydrogen peroxide like several times a day, but my favorite one was Japanese bitter melon enemas. I swear to God. You boil this stuff up and, okay, and moving right along. It wouldn't be a fag show without a Sondheim song. So here it is. It's from Follies, which he originally wrote it for. Then Shirley MacLaine did it in Postcards from the Edge, and they got Stephen to write new lyrics for her. And then Barbara did it, like she doesn't need a last name in this room, in her concert, and she wrote a little note, got Stephen to write new lyrics for her, and I thought, well, I'm doing my show. I wrote a little note to Stephen. I said, fuck it, I'll do it myself. Good times and bum times, I've seen them all, and my dear, I'm still here. Plush velvet sometimes, sometimes just pretzels and beer, but I'm here. I've waited tables, I've blazed trails, I've squirted fragrance at Bloomingdale's, danced in a spangly brassiere, and I'm here. I've been a hustler, I've been a homecoming queen, and I'm here. Once was a muscler, cover of Jock magazine, but I'm here. 10 years of braces, voice and tap, I lost on Star Search, a load of crap. Giving auditions on Geffen's lap, never fear. Mother had too much influence, so I'm queer. I've gotten through Stonewall and Reagan and HIV. Gee, that was fun and a half. When you've been through Stonewall and Reagan and HIV, coming out now is a laugh. Well, I've slept with paupers, I've slept with drunk millionaires, and they're here. Black boys with whoppers, French boys with loose derrières, but I'm here. Did my narcotics, pumped my pecs, I did the circuit on coke, then X. I can't recall which was best, it's not clear. Then AIDS made it all disappear, but I'm here. Take antivirals, next day you're glued to the pot, but I'm here. Your system spirals, counting your T-cells for naught, but I'm here. We tried peroxide, ugh, it was crass. Took bitter melon up the ass. It gave me gas, which I'd pass, but with class. Oh, pardon me. I beat the odds and damn it, I'm still here. Good times and bum times, I've seen them all, and my dear, I'm I'm still here. Well, smooth sailing sometimes, sometimes a kick in the rear. But I'm here. Hey, I've run the gamut, A to Z. Three cheers and damn it, c'est la vie. I got through all of last year, and I'm here. God knows at least I was there, but I'm here.